Good day, good day. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is TK. So today I just want to talk about like moving your DS Explorer, as a decoder. Moving from decoder to Explorer. The steps are just simple. Eventually, I called a guy to assist me. He charged me 100 rand, which I was not happy about it. The reason I was not happy about it just because of, he said I should have the transit time. Yes, did that, and then on top of that, I called those guys, the call center guys, and then they help us, right? But the guy still charged me 100 rand. I was like, no, dude. But I used my airtime. It's like, no, that's my price. I was like, okay, cool, no problem. So I don't want you guys to also get billed such a useless. It's useless to me, but to him it's something. I'm not saying that it's useless with that, like useless, but it's his service, eh? If you don't know, you don't know. So, but now we know. So let's go straight to the topic of today. So we're moving from your decoder to your Explorer. So what you need to do is you need to contact the call center, the DSTV call center, and then once you contact them, just tell them that, okay, you bought your Explorer and then you want to move from your decoder. And then what they're going to ask you, right? They're going to ask you on your box, the Explorer, there's a number that they're going to ask you there. So those numbers, I'm gonna hide them. Those numbers is what they're going to ask you. It's on your right corner of the box. So yeah, so they're going to ask you for model number, part code number, and a serial number, and then you are good to go. From there, your Explorer will be like working in a minute. So you don't need to contact the guys to do that. You can just do it with your phone, and then yeah, you're good to go. As you can see that I'm from was using this decoder, now I'm using Explorer. So yeah, so as you can see that also I've got Wi-Fi that is connected to the router. Yeah, so everything is pashasha, guys. All things is pashasha. So it's just easy like that. But yeah, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Share with your friend this video so that they can know what to do and all this stuff.